Kajal Agarwal managed to plan an intimate but elegant wedding and looked spectacular at all the functions in spite of the many lockdown restrictions. आखिर कैसे की काजल ने अपने ब्राइडल ट्रूसो की शॉपिंग एंड व्हाट वर द एडिशनल प्रिकॉशंस दैट हैड टू बी टेकन बिकॉज़ ऑफ द करंट सिनेरियो. Kajal also managed to have a traditional mehndi and haldi ceremony before the wedding, and even though the celebration was much simpler than what they would have ideally liked, unhone har ceremony ko khub enjoy kiya. वैसे तो हर ब्राइड अपने वेडिंग ट्रूसो के लिए एंग्शियस होती है, लेकिन इन स्पाइट ऑफ द लॉकडाउन रिस्ट्रिक्शंस, काजल मैनेज्ड टू लुक स्टनिंग एट ऑल द इवेंट्स. हर ब्राइडल लहंगा हैज बीन स्पेशली लव्ड बाय नेटिजंस एंड वी आर प्रीटी श्योर कि इस तरह का वेडिंग आउटफिट काफी ट्रेंड करने वाला है. But just how did Kajal manage to coordinate between designers, her stylist and other vendors during these difficult times? In an interview, Kajal reveals that most of her appointments with the designers were all digital and all initial discussions were held on video calls and text messages. From sending her swatches at the initial stage to shipping the outfit to her house for fittings, they cooperated with Kajal and her stylist Ami Patel to make sure everything progressed smoothly and Kajal looked stunning at every function. काजल ऑल्सो शेयर्ड कि चेन्नई की एक कंपनी को रिस्पॉन्सिबिलिटी दी गई थी टू मेक श्योर सेफ्टी एंड सैनिटाइजेशन प्रोटोकॉल्स वर फॉलोड. गिवन द करंट रिस्ट्रिक्शंस, काजल एंड हर हस्बैंड इंश्योर्ड दैट एवरीवन इन्वॉल्वड इन द वेडिंग फ्रॉम द होटल स्टाफ टू देयर ओन फैमिली मेंबर्स एंड गेस्ट्स वर टेस्टेड फॉर द पैंडेमिक रिलेटेड वायरस बिफोर द फंक्शंस बिगन. Thankfully, everything went off without any glitches, and after 10 years of knowing and loving each other, Kajal and Gautam are happily married. But perhaps the anxiety she experienced while organizing a wedding in such difficult times has changed the way Kajal views the world. The newly married Kajal has penned a lengthy and emotional note on social media and says that she is starting a new life and breaking up with her old way of life. Kajal wrote, "I never imagined that a tiny virus would change my worldview entirely. Battling an unknown, unseen enemy with no surefire cure in sight and seeing the world around me gripping in fear has made me reconsider my outlook towards life. And I say a big no to the current state of our existence. I say no to a constant state of uncertainty and fear. Yes, I am being a touch dramatic, but I had to share my thoughts with you all. And as I excitedly look forward to starting a new phase of my life, I'm breaking up with the old ways of living. And I refuse to settle for anything other than a safer world." Well, we completely agree, Kajal. 2020 has made us question our old ways of life and relook at our priorities and what really matters to all of us as individuals. All of us are starting life afresh in some way or another, and we wish you the very best of luck as you begin a brand new chapter in your life.